My name is Ezeoguine Chuka. I am a Nigerian. I am currently an undergraduate student at the Federal University of Technology, Owerri. I plan to major in computer science. I decided to pursue the MicroMasters credential because of the great quality of knowledge I would get from the program. I really love quality, and the course have quality. I chose the Data, Economics and Development Policy program because of the love I have for economics and the zeal I have towards helping alleviating poverty in Africa and the world at large. I also developed interest in the course as I discovered that by taking the course, I will gain the knowledge on the usage of our programming language to run randomized evaluations. Through the knowledge of computer science and economics, I would be able to contribute the little I can in helping make the world a better place, probably through developing efficient algorithms. Computers are fast, and there is no time. People are hungry. People are at war. People are suffering. With education, through MicroMasters, I plan to get the knowledge to help make the world a better place.
I remember taking the Challenges of Global Poverty course and loving it, and then completing the remaining series of courses. After that, I also got to attend the on-campus version of the DEDP Masters program, where I got to meet in person with some really great JPL staff and even the co-founders of JPL. Because of the exposure to how we can use data to drive evidence-driven policy, I always try to look for ways whereby any organization I join, I always try to ensure that their focus or their mission is more like geared towards a purposeful driven initiative. So currently I am a product analyst at a UK startup, right? And our product is geared towards female micro entrepreneurs in Nigeria, right? So we offer credit services to them. And so what I do is more like run experiments to test out, for example, different variations of interest rates or different payback period amongst these retailers. And what really motivates me to continue working in this field is more like the fact that I'm helping create value in society. I'm helping touch people's life, even no matter how little.